Today, the Virginia Museum of Transportation celebrates its final weekend of excursions pulled by the iconic Norfolk and Western class J611 steam passenger locomotive. The Roanoke-designed and built locomotive pulled nearly 20,000 passengers from Victoria Station in Goshen to Stanton and back while enjoying peak fall colors.